Hey friends, it's Chris Bray. Welcome to All That Catholic Stuff. I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much. This past year has been a very difficult year to do ministry, to say the least. It's been a crazy, wild year, but I know that God has been doing some really awesome, incredible stuff. He's been doing it in our life and in our family, and I've seen him work even with the limitations and the things that are imposed on us. God has been at work, and so I want to say thank you. Thank you for being part of that, because without you watching videos from wherever you are, and without the Patreon supporters and the people that give donations, without the people that are participating and praying along and commenting and engaging in social media and sharing these posts and all of that stuff, without that, this ministry would kind of all just be a whole lot of nothing. And so I want to thank you. Thank you for helping me share the gospel. Thank you for helping me share the love of our Savior Jesus with the world and the fullness of truth to a world that's longing for hope and longing for something more. It's a partnership. And I'm just so thankful for each and every person who's engaged, who's commented, who's messaged, who's shared, who's given and donated. I'm just so thankful for that. I have seen God at work in people's lives. I've witnessed it, even digitally, virtually over Zooms and doing virtual school presentations and parish missions online. All these things, like a couple of years ago, we would have thought, like, that'll never be effective. I've seen God work through all of that. And I am also at the same time just so looking forward to the day when we can all come back together and be in the same room and just be able to praise and worship and adore our Lord together in community. I look forward to that. I have the hope of that, and I am so thankful for this journey that we are on together. This year's been full of really awesome and different sort of things that God has done that I never would have thought. You know, I've had the opportunity to release some new music this year, which hasn't happened in a number of years because my schedule has been so busy. So I'm so appreciative for that opportunity. Thank you for everyone who's listening, Spotify and Apple Music, on YouTube, like wherever it is that you're getting the music. Thanks for listening, and I hope it's an inspiration and uplifts you in your faith journey. I've been able to reach more people through YouTube and making videos, and it's been so cool to see dialogue and conversion happening through that. And also, it sounds a little bit weird and strange, but I've actually been able to reach more Catholic students by doing videos virtually than I ever would have been able to in person. And though there are limitations to some of that, I'm just so thankful for that opportunity to be able to hopefully give hope to some students that are longing for it. So all of this to say that through all of these limitations, through all of these circumstances, that God is still at work and doing incredible and powerful things. And I'm so appreciative. I'm so grateful for that. Thank you. This has been an incredible year. So on behalf of my family and ministry, I want to offer you a very Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and we will continue to be praying for you. I would just ask, would you continue to pray for me and my family as well? Continue to pray for this ministry that God has called us to and what He has in store for us as well.